This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final. Only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Stuart Robson. It's Barcelona taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players. It should do. Just look at the quality down there.
And now the Champions League final commences. Frankie de Jong. Oh, superb skill. Gundogan. And it has arrived. The opening statement in this UEFA Champions League final. So the action continues. Will there be a quick response from Real? Mendy. Here's Valverde. Vinicius Junior. Aurélien Tchouaméni. High quality defending. Rodrigo. And support available. Rodrigo. Oh, he's lost possession. Federico Valverde. Can he put it in? Oh, a goal it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama? So back underway. One goal apiece here. Using space on the opposite flank now. Mopping up defensively. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And that was simply miles off target.
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but he's made the wrong connection, and it's really poor technique in the end.
Federico Valverde. And he read it superbly. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Jude Bellingham. Rodrigo. Rafinha. And he's in. Clears it away. Rodrigo. Great effort to keep that one in play. The first half here comes to an end. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Gundogan. Lewandowski. Frankie de Jong. Chances on. Federico Valverde. Pedri. Lewandowski, and Real doing well to win it back. Rodrigo is with Vinicius Junior. No-nonsense clearance. Over the touchline for what will be a Real Madrid throw. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Eduardo Camavinga. Gavi. Frankie de Jong. Lewandowski. And into the last 20 minutes. Gundogan. Oh, it's in! They take the lead here. And just how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Here's Carvajal. Real Madrid attacking, and they have to give it a go with time not on their side. Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
Well, these Barca fans are certainly playing their part here. The noise inside this stadium has been incredible. Surely they're going to hang on now.
This could level it. Oh, I can't believe it! Twists and turns in the closing stages. And it's anyone's guess who's going to lift the trophy. Incredible! Well, that's it for the 90 minutes. But this is not over. And 2:15. So away they go again. The first period of extra time. And it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Aurélien Tchouaméni. And Valverde. Real chance. The net is staring him in the face, and he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day. Gundogan. Here's Rafinha. Gabi. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. First period of extra time completed. 15 minutes left, and then... And a double substitution it's going to be. Rodrigo. And Gundogan untidy with the ball at his feet. And the keeper with the ball, Gavi. This is Robert Lewandowski. Rafinha. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. Oh, great attacking play.
How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And Lewandowski's finish was excellent. He times his run, he finds that bit of space, and he was never going to miss that.
After 120 minutes, they cannot be separated. And so, and this will test the mentality of any footballer. And it's gone in! And he steps up to take his penalty. And the penalty converted here. Can he keep us cool? Clinical as always, in front of goal. And he scores. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. Well, straight at the goalkeeper. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Can he get the better of the keeper? He's gambled on direction and won. A goal here to finish it. And there it is. Real Madrid, Champions League winners.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives.